Hey guys, so you know it's back to school time, so you know it's time for a back to school makeup tutorial, and this one is very simple, soft, glam, and neutral. I typically use browns and golds, but today I decided to use some pinks and champagne colors. So sit back and I hope you guys enjoy. So I've already done my eyebrows, and now I'm just taking MAC paint pot in the color Groundwork, and I'm just applying that all over the lid as my base for my eyeshadow. Next, I'm warming up my crease with MAC blush in the color Raisin. It's a purple mauve color, and it's going to be great as my transition shade. Now I'm digging into my semi-sweet chocolate bar palette, and I'm taking the color Bon Bon, and I'm just packing that all over my lid. And be sure to just blend out those harsh edges. We don't want anything to look too rough. We just want everything to be smooth. Now I'm taking the color Truffled from that same palette, and I'm just going to place that on my outer V just to put a little bit more depth on this look. Nothing too sultry, just a little bit more depth. Digging back into that semi-sweet palette, I'm taking the color Butter Pecan, and I'm placing it in my inner tear duct. When you place a lighter color in there, gives you the look of looking more awake, and that's perfect for school because typically you might be a little tired from the night before, you might have slept late, and you just always want to make sure that you look as, you know, pretty as you can. Now moving on to the face, I'm taking my primer Baby Skin, and you just want to make sure that you also place primer on your face the day of school because you just want to make sure that all your shine is controlled. Now I'm taking Black Radiance's BB Cream. I'll list that color in the description box below, but instead of wearing a foundation, you can just wear a lightweight, not too masking of a BB cream, so just that you don't look extra for school. You don't want to have cakey face for school. You just want to make sure that you have a pretty even color all over your face. Next, I'm taking my LA Girl Pro Concealer, and I'm just lightly patting that under my eye, and then I'm going to blend it out with a damp beauty blender just so I have the appearance of looking more awake, because first and foremost, you know that you just want to make sure that you look very awake for school. Next, I'm going to set that under eye concealer with my e.l.f. Mineral Glow Powder in the color Deep, and I'm just going to do that lightly. Just so it's not too cakey. I'm not trying to bake or anything. I'm just trying to make sure that that concealer does not crease. Next, going in with my MAC Mineralize Skin Finish Powder in the color Dark Deep. I'm just going to set my whole face with this powder, and it just basically gives me a nice little glow. And then I'm going to take my blush by MAC in the color Raisin, and I'm going to apply that to the apples of my cheeks. Now I'm taking this Baked Bronzer by Milani, and I'm just applying that to the high points of my face. I know it looks a little bit harsh now, but I'll definitely blend that out later. And I just like to look very glowy, especially for the fact that it's the summer, and when we go back to school, it will definitely be the summer transition into the fall, and it just always looks good to look bronzy and glowy to me. Heading back over to the semi-sweet chocolate bar palette, I'm just taking the color Truffle, and I'm just placing that under my eye. I just want it to look very brown, but still neutral. I know it's almost like my skin shade, but you know, it's okay. I just wanted my under eye to look cute, you feel me? And yes, I did squint a little. And now I'm just going to blend everything out so everything just looks pretty. Then I'm taking my NYX liquid liner, and I'm just going to create a small winged liner, nothing too much. Remember, it is back to school, and even though I'm going to college for class, I don't want to be extreme, even though sometimes I will be extreme, but for the most part, I'm not going to be too extra. Now going in with my Rimmel London Scandalize mascara. I'm just gonna place that all over my eyes, my eyelashes, so I have just pretty and long, full looking eyelashes. And this is the completed look. It's very neutral, simple, but yet still cute. Now moving on to the lips, I'm taking NYX's lip pencil in the color Mahogany, and I'm combining it with the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in the color Canes, and I'm just doing it as my lip combination for the day. Now I'm taking my Urban Decay's Makeup De-Slick setting spray, and I'm just spraying it all over my face just so that my makeup can stay in place for the day. And this is the completed look. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please stay on the lookout for my back to school series. Thank you.